Davis. He likes to shoot from there, and he takes one, but it's a block. Here's Grip Singh walking this up. Using the body there. Sergio behind the net, turns back. Rolls on to Kern Sumol. He's just gonna freeze that in his pads. Again, the Wolverines with just no answer for this Mowat Paul Davis line. It's all Stingrays early in this one. Score 2-0, shots 10-2 now. Lots of time for the Wolverines to counteract this, but probably could use a timeout here. With a chance for Hundle. Tried to flip that up on his stick and wrap it lacrosse style, but not going to work in this instance. Jay here on the far boards. Just sends that all the way down. It's here for Kyle Peters. Hundle turnaround shot. That's blocked into the corner. Here's Sandu. It's here for Finley. Oh, down low. There's a chance. Penalty coming up. Hundle on the ground, still stick handling. But Sandover is going to take a tripping penalty, and this is going to send the Wolverines to the power play. And this might be a key point in this game. For the Wolverines, they desperately need a goal. Fortunately, their top line was just on drawing this penalty, so they're gonna have to take a bit of a breather here. Grip Singh has a man in front. Short 2-on-1. Oh, bad angle shot, but it almost fooled the goaltender there. Good jolly wall. Up to the point. Jolly wall to Singh. Give and go, he's got room. Has that block, but it's in front. Good shot by Sergio. To get that first unit out, and here they come. Should be calling the timeout here to stop the clock, but maybe a little bit of inexperience showing on this team. Jameson pull out the penalty kill. Stingrays at full strength on this draw. Sandover coming out of the box now. Good kill by the Rays. Finney, long shot. He scores! He's got a cannon, and it was a smart move to get him to drop behind his own net and just fire a long one. Totally surprising Kale on that. That's a huge goal for the Wolverines here. See if this can turn the momentum as well. Out comes Cardillo. He wants his long shot. Finley, oh, fans on that. Gonna be in there deep. That shot stopped. Oh, but Dave Burke with a long reach makes something happen. Puts that on net. Here's Mode in the corner, trying to swing it out. Puts that into the opposite corner. In front. Cardillo in his own zone now. Makes a nice move around the defender, still with it. Here's Heimdall. Oh, a nice try at the side of the net, Schergill. That's out of play. 2:30 left in this first half. 2-1 in favor in the Stingrays. Shots 11-7. Drop it there. Carry on with time, but nobody particularly open. Goes down the floor for Pooney. He's taken down. And Sandover, he's smiling about it, but what can you do? Back to the box. Peter's going off. Once again, the second unit is starting the power play. Carswell. Another trip coming up. That's a two-man advantage. Here comes the Undle Gill Finley line. They might leave Schergill out there, actually. Or Cooney.